And we're officially back again with another episode of Assassin's Creed Mirage. So right now we're going to be taking out General Jasu. So we find our way inside. I just had to bust through the front door. And I already got a 2-star warning level. But I'm just going to have to take that. And then after I take him out, then we're just going to have to head on out of here. I'm going to have to take down posters or whatnot, so I can be able to keep my notoriety level at a low time. But remember, hit the like buttons. Also subscribe, share the channel if you're new. So my main goal is to beat this in a couple more days. I should be able to beat it at least by the end of this weekend. Who knows, y'all? Because it is today is Wednesday, so I should be able to beat it soon. And then right after that, I will be showing y'all Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. So that is just a traditional every year. I get Call of Duty every time it comes up. And it's supposed to come out on the 10th of next year. I said next year, of next month, November 10th. So stay tuned, guys. I will be showing y'all the campaign, multiplayer, and that new open world zombies. It looks actually pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. But you know, it's Call of Duty, it's a yearly tradition. But anyways, hit the like button, subscribe. Let's see what happens. Let's go and take out General Jasser. See what happens. Here we go. Alright guys, so we're finishing this and we're gonna take out the guard. Frick! Jesus! His armor's not doing jack. How you take this dude out? Shoot him? There it is. You gotta throw items at him. Alright, hold on one second, y'all. Eat this. That didn't do jack. Oh, I could assassinate. There it is. Alright, we got him. Freak down, dude. He was floating the distance.
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart.
All right, y'all. One sec. Right. All right, we gotta go, man.
One down. Now we deal with Al-Ishma.
Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. Now, can we escape or what? How the heck? All right. Now, since we completed that, we can start up the next objective. Let's go and track this one, Al-Ishma. All right, let's start him up. Investigate the harbor for information on Admir's Nadirs. And then after that, we can take out the main target for the warlord. And then what I'll do is I'll start up these next objectives, probably in this video. We'll see. So it's probably going to be a long video. We'll see. All right. Investigate. Dang, we got to hit the objective. Oh, frick, I got to get out of here, though. Oh, dear God. Time to escape. See you though. Oh, oh my God, it would have been over with. My God, get the heck out of here, Basso. Oh, frick, oh, frick. My God. I got a once level two, y'all, so. Time to go, time to go. Are they really following me? These guys. They really throwing knives at me, that's funny. Oh, we gotta go, we gotta go. Oh yeah, actually, speaking of that, they do have a sign over here. Let me go and take that down. It's 7 meters away. Ah, there it is.
They are looking.
Dude's lost, trying to look for me. Alright, we should be good. We're not into the danger zone for one level, so we should be alright. But I'm gonna say, man, I've been having a blast playing this. Hope you guys enjoying me spamming the heck out of this game. I think what I'll probably end up doing is show y'all some of the side quests after this, but again, because I heard there's like 4 side quests in this game.
This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir.
Oh frick. Okay, so let me try to see if I can.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Okay, so he's in that area then. And he got a chest too as well. Let's see if we can just find. Wait, are these enemies in there? So how do you... What the frick? I don't know if I could just walk in there, can I? Yeah, I don't know if they'll let me, y'all. Oh, shoot, they're not gonna let me.
What do you see?
Alright, so this is where we need to head to then. In this camp. Investigate the harbor for information on Amir Adin. So, we gotta investigate that. But they said it's in there, so I don't get it. Man, do we definitely have... We got to sneak in here. Come on, dude. Come on. All right. Hey, don't mind me, guys. Do not mind me. All right. What is this? Examine. All right. Nothing there. He didn't even say anything.
This shipment is headed outside the city.
All right. There's some other investigation we need to check. All right. Hey, don't mind me, guys. Please, I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just looking around.
You have no business here.
Dang it. All right. Is there something back there we could check? They do have something back here. All right, I'll just try this out. What is that, a human being or something? No, what are you, bro, Bassam, what are you doing? Like, come on, man. Like, holy Jesus, man. These controls are so bad in this game. Oh, dang it. All right, y'all. I don't know what I'm, hold up. See what I'm saying? Like, you just get stuck on objects. Die. Oh, anybody calling reinforcements? All right, 1 second. Die. This is ridiculous, man. You be fighting. Dang it. Nice. Ooh, I almost died again, yo. I'm gonna have to use another elixir. Alright, we're good. Hey, Sam? Let's probably want another one of these.
A note directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city.
All right, so since we found that, so go to Admiral's camp. So we gotta head over there now. How far is it? 730 meters.
Survey the area included.
Jeez, and they will shoot down. Are you kidding me, man? They always shooting down my bird. That is ridiculous. All right. What causes my movement, guys, to act like that? I don't know what it is. It's just, oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right, I'm gonna have to just swim around. Forget that. Yeah, don't mind me, guys. Just gotta head to the other side there. Is this a whole district?
Go, Enkidu.
Dude, come on, man.
Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
The dang marksman at the top of the building over there. Yeah, sometimes too, when they create video games, it's like the controls can get all. Controls can get confusing at times. And then you try to use your birds, you get stuck on objects. It's like that is just a thing in Assassin's Creed games. That's the one thing I hate. And they still have not fixed that. It's like, come on, guys, make the Parkour a little bit easier than that. You gotta hold A to jump on objects. It's like, dude, it gets annoying. Just make it easier. All right.
I need your help.
Oh, another marksman, guys. Okay, so it was...
Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous.
So you mean to tell me I can't even use... That is ridiculous. Man, just make it impossible for me to explore and search the area. Alright, so what I could do now is... Can I climb this? Nope, it ain't even gonna let me. All right, so we got to... Oh, the camp is on the other side. All right, so never mind. I'm wasting time over here. So the camp is on that side, so I'm going to do a mini transition, y'all. So it's going to take some time to get over there. Get my mount up. All right, I still got my camp. I got to get a horse soon. Oh, anyway, I might as well just keep this. There's no point. All right, give me 1 second when I head to the objective. So 1 second. So it seems that we're heading into another enemy base. So let's see what this is all about. It's in that deer's camp. That's where we're heading to now. Oh, frick. All right, let's go and get off now. All right, you stay there, buddy. I'll be back. All right, any guards? Oh, yes, they are. And he got a chest in there, too, so we can at least we could steal that. All right, there's a guard there. Another marksman, guys. Are you...
No. Is too dangerous, Enkidu.
Bro, this is like the fourth marksman I had in this video. That is just ridiculous. Alright, now I gotta find my way in now. Just very annoying. Like, you can't even use it. Half the time when you get into enemy camps, they're gonna shoot down your bird. They're gonna shoot it down, dude. That's just... It's not an easy feeling at all. And there's a way in here right here. Alright, I gotta check out that marshmallow, guys. Oh, frick. Okay, what I could do is take him out.
Hey.
See ya. Get over here, dude. Check out that girl right there. I don't want him spotting me. Nah, they're gonna spot me though. Okay, so there's a marksman there. I'm gonna take this dude out. Alright, 1 second. Assassinate. Freak down, dude. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna have to lure this dude out somehow. Take out this guard up here. See ya. To catch a demon, boys. It's the name of the mission. How do you lure this dude out? So what I could do is knock on the door and he can come outside. Well, that's the only thing I can think of, y'all. Hey, man, that will work. All right, let's try that out. Dang it. Look for a way to lure him out. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? Huh, maybe some interest points. Ah, there it is. Oh wait, there's a guard here. Let me go and take this dude out real quick so he doesn't spot me. Assassinate. Oh frick. See ya. Oh my goodness, I forget sometimes you can do that double set. Oh frick. Assassinate. Oh god, they saw me. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, y'all. So there's another opportunity I could have taken out. Oh wait. Dang it. Smoke bombs. Assassinate. Oh, it hit the wooden piece. Are you kidding? I don't know if that works, y'all, but oh, the alarm! No, you're not. Get back here.
Come on,
freak back here, dude. Ah, you're not taking no goddamn alarm, bit. Bro was gonna sit there and take the alarm in. Dang it! That eject. Smoke grenade. See ya. All right, so we gotta take out the rest of the guards. Oh, that was so sick. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. That was fire, guys. Holy crap. I did a three-way counterattack. That was epic. Nice. Jesus. All right, is there another waypoint that I can, let's try another one, y'all, hold up. Where's that thing at? Ah, come on. Wait. It's gotta be... It has to be right here, right? Wait. There it is. It's a way to lure him out. Oh, frick. Don't get spotted. Just run away, dude. Ah, there it is. They didn't even hear that? That's crazy. Okay, so what I want to do is I don't want to have to get in a fight with these dudes, so let me go and grab this item. Interact.
Admiral Nader is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
Okay, so it's prototype ship. What? So we need to lure him out. Ah, there it is. Okay, so his bolt is in the back, so we need to at least burn it so he can come out. That's what it seems. Alright, don't get spotted, guys. Do not get spotted. Kind of got in a mini fire right there, as y'all saw that. Alright, let's see what happens. Ooh, so we're burning this thing. Okay. Alright, oh, dang, I'm out of ammo. Okay, y'all, I'm going to have to hit this thing real quick. Alright, see what happens. Oh, frick! Oh, I just died! I was trying not to... Okay, I'll take that. I had no throwing knives. Shoot. Alright, 1 second, y'all. Dang it. Here we go. I'm dying a lot now at this point. That was just dumb. Don't do what I just did right there. Don't do that. Alright, guys, so officially back in. So I had to get in the whole fight. That took me about 5 minutes to do that. And I started from the entrance of getting into the base. So we should be good now. And I saved some of my knives. So we should be good. My goodness, that took too dang long. Alright, now we can blow up the ship. Like we need to. Just let me not get too close to it. Wait. There it is. Get off of it. Get off of it. Alright. Now since it came out. Oh, frick. I don't want to get spotted, dude. Jeez, I do not want to get spotted, bro. Look at him. There he is right there.
Show me the path ahead.
Alright. There's a guard there. I'm going to have to just start scanning for other people, y'all. Let's go and do that. Just be way easier. Alright, there's one there. So I assassinated the two guards up here, and he got a chest in there. So I'm going to have to run through there once I assassinate this dude. Alright, is that all? Alright, we should be good. Alright, let's try this out. Let's get it. Can I just shoot that knife at him? I don't know if that's gonna work. Alright, let's try this out. Dang, I'm gonna take fall damage. Okay. We good. Alright, let's go and take this fool up. Alright, is there any guard looking at me? See ya! Got him. Alright, I'm gonna collect what he has. Nice. They didn't even see me. Oh, time to go. You're not getting no goddamn alarm, bit.
Be better.
Stop, you little bit. Alright, y'all, let me get these items. This was actually pretty difficult, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, take this stuff in here. Oh, I'm about to get stuck, though. Collect. Die! Nope! I gotta get out of here. Frick! Dude, I can't get out! Jeez. They about to ring the bell. Oh well, I'm getting out of dodge though for sure. Time to go. Jeez. Alright, are we good?
Let us get a wider view.
So dang, look at all those enemies there.
A letter from Almar de Juar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. That is two down. I should return to Fulav.
Alright, we got the skill point. Holy crap, why did it take so goddamn long? Holy crap, dude. Alright, let's turn it back to Fulav. Alright, now the chase. Man, I ain't gonna lie, this section right there was pretty difficult because I couldn't, there was no way I could use stealth.
I should return to Fulav and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
So we got two sub-objective targets dead. Now we need to take out the main one once we get over there. I need to buy, you know what, can I buy a stable, y'all? Let me see something. I want to buy a horse. If I can. See what we have.
Well met.
Be welcome here.
All right, what you got, man?
What have you got today?
Here is what's available.
I need a... Ooh. Okay. Here's where you can buy new appearances for your mount for the Indiku. Alright. Stable falconry. So I want to buy another stable. Dang, 125? Ooh, I like this one. I'm buying this one.
Alright.
Nice. The Alfall's victory. That's my new stable now. Perfect.
Nothing else?
No, that's it.
I have to go.
Safe travels.
I appreciate that, shopkeeper. There's my stable. Let's go, horsey. Let's go, Foss. I'm just gonna name him that. Watch out, y'all. I'm not trying to take y'all out. Do not mind me, dudes. Alright. Let me hurry up. Dang, you can't even run fast in this. Yeah. It's the area, y'all, because it's by too many camps.
Forgive me.
Why can't you run fast in this? Anyways. Hmm. Alright guys, so we finally made it back. Wait, good gracious, it took way too long though. Jeez, the movement in this game is kind of slow, I ain't gonna lie.
Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Almar de Juar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Almar de Juar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him. Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Almar de Juar was not happy.
So, Almar de Juar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif at Turkey.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamutz. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move, but do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.
So we have another assassination target, the Warlord, y'all. So we're taking out another high assassination target. Alright, I like war, so that's what we're taking out next. And we got a heron feather. So this is about to be insane. Alright, so let me see what it looks like. Alright, this is the main person we got to take out, since we figured out all the other objectives. So what I'm going to be doing, y'all, we're going to start that up in the next video. So I guess I'll catch y'all there. If y'all want the rest of the series, you know what to do. I'm sorry, guys, there's a lot of transitions and then... It sounds like I get frustrated at games, but no, it's just certain things that just, I don't have the patience for. But other than that, I mean, this game is still fun. I like it. I like the game. It's just, the movement in this game is just kind of slow compared to other games. I don't know what it is. They need to fix that with an update. Hopefully they can, but that's just animation, so I don't even know if they can do that. But hit the like button, subscribe, share the channel if you're new. Catch y'all in the next episode. Take it easy, y'all.